Hi guys, next day. I don't remember already which one it is. It's Tuesday. I'm on my favorite Shell station in Moshun. To a place called Terak, and it's quite funny because I have two possibilities of going there, but one of them I will have to take, I think, about at least two ferries to get there, and the road is really really bad, and the second road I have to drive like I'm gonna drive like that. Yeah, and I take the second road. I already record you a little bit from this road if you check the movie Rosvik. It's gonna be there. But I can record you because the second road. It's gonna be small road, three number road. So it's gonna be small. In the morning. I don't know why, but I was sleeping really really bad. I was waking up many times. I don't know what happened.
After 1 kilometer, keep left.
Yeah. I know. Volvo Monument here.
After 400 meters, keep left.
Motion.
Keep left.
It's really, really nice. Focus on the other road.
After 350 meters, go left on the roundabout. Second exit.
During winter, I don't know why, but this roundabout is really really slippery, and many times the car is driving quite okay, but when you're getting out from the roundabout, the trailer like to drift. guys, they are repairing a side of the road. I see that I have a possibility to go. Guys, so yeah, we are going. Washing roads. It's normal here after winter. First time, and it was from the other direction. As I mentioned before, there is another road. This one that I hate, if you remember, road 76. I have a delivery there on the way back from the north, and there was no sense to turn back. So I take road number 17 over here. I take one or two ferries. Also really, really nice road. Quite narrow. much dust after me when I'm driving here. I can see it in the mirror. Little misunderstanding, man. one time I'm gonna take this road. I'm really curious about it. Because this one is going over the mountains. It could be interesting. On this road also, it's on my channel, but I didn't know how to record it yet, and I used too many frames per second to record it, and it's not looking so nice as it was in reality, but I record here amazing sunset, truly amazing. It was during the summer, so it was bright all day long, and I get information that it's gonna be northern lights this day. It was quite high sun activity, but it was still during the day. There was a little bit of clouds, a little rain, and the sun and northern lights go through these clouds, and it was so amazing. I think it's also one of the first movies on my channel. already here. Also, it's 9th of May, and next week in Norway is really nice because Wednesday and Thursday you're gonna be free in Norway. On Wednesday, it's 17th of May, September May. It's something like Independence Day in United States.
Hi, Garo.
It's only be goods for one container, yeah?
Yes, for one container, yes.
Yeah, that's good, that's good. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah.
Load today?
What, not today?
Huh?
No, I'm gonna be there in about 1 hour, so.
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah.
Super. Thank you.
Yeah, I know. No problem.
Okay.
Yeah, bye.
Okay, hi.
See that I drove really, really slow today, and still, I was thinking that I'm gonna load it tomorrow. Road number 17 is alternative road to road number 6, but you have many ferries on this road, and it took much more time than road number 6, but this one is more scenic in some part, but because 6 is also nice. wondering what I have on the screen.
Friday 15 degrees.
Man, you have at least 1 meter to me. Oh my, oh my, oh my, people. Yeah, it's not a lake, it's a sea. It was fjord. Okay, yeah. I just wrote one time.